Welcome to Bauna's Kitchen. Let me show you how I make my almond cherry milkshake. The milkshake is really yummy and I'm sure you will fall in love with it. Earlier I shared a few milkshake recipes using dry fruits and nuts, and today I'm going to prepare the combination of a nut, dry nut and fresh fruits. I'm going to use cherry, but you can use any of your favorite fruits such as strawberry, raspberry, blueberry even. So just go ahead and use your favorite fruit with nut. So let's begin. Here I have the fresh cherries. So I'm going to use almond, badam, and it is better if you soak them overnight. So here I have soaked almond. I'm going to remove the skin of almond. If desired, you can leave the skin on. But once you soak almond, it's easy to remove the skin. Here I have almond ready. De-seed the cherries. Cut cherries into half and remove the seeds from the middle. Almond and cherry is ready. And one more ingredient I need is milk. You can use dairy or non-dairy milk to prepare this milkshake. Into the blender cup, add almond, cherries, and in the beginning just add a little bit of milk just to help blend it really well, because I want nice and smooth mixture first. I'm not adding any sugar, but if desired you can add honey or any other sweetener that you like in it. Ready to blend. As you can see, beautiful color. And now I'm going to add rest of the milk in here. Look at it, ready to add rest of the milk in it and blend one more time. Done and ready to serve. I prefer to serve immediately right after making. And here I have my smoothie ready. I simply love the color, nice pinky color. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please do like and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for new recipe videos every week. And please do check out my website for new recipes, tips, tricks and ideas in the kitchen. Thank you for watching and see you soon.